Oh, and don't forget to supervise your children.
And for the safety of our guests, we ask that you please refrain from the use of flash photography and external video lighting. Now that we take care of business, let's talk about me. My name is Noelle, and I'll be your guide for this magical journey into the movies. It's the perfect job for me because I love movies. Is everybody ready? Yeah! The cameras are ready to roll. Ready when you are, Stevie. And on behalf of Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies, please welcome our host for this one-of-a-kind tour, Robert Osborne.
Thank you. Hooray for Hollywood indeed. What better way to start our journey? From the Old West to the rooftops of London and along the Yellow Brick Road, there really is no place like the movies. One of Hollywood's significant contributions to the world of film were great musicals. This scene is from one of my favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley spectacular, Footlight Parade. Here's one of the most famous of all dance sequences. It's from the 1952 musical classic, Singing in the Rain.
Here's Gene Kelly singing in the rain.
Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
Chip, chip, cherry, I love this song. Sing
Underbelly of Chicago from The Public Enemy, starring James Cagney. Released in 1931 before strict censorship rules were enforced, Public Enemy is a gritty, realistic, and violent look at the world of gangsters of the Depression era.
I love this movie. In one famous scene, James Cagney shoves a grapefruit to make Clark sweet. She can never look at breakfast in the same way again. These tough guys could turn anything into a weapon.
Very nice pie. George comes around, he's gonna leave you some beer. You're gonna take it. Mm-hmm. And you're gonna kick in with the dog. If you don't, somebody's gonna drop by here and kick your teeth out one at a time. With me.
Sorry about the delay, folks, but I don't watch her in a red light, even in the movies. I'm not allowed to leave my vehicle.
I think it's time for a visit to a concession stand. Bye.
Mr. Osborne, wait! Okay, Muggsy, whatever you say.
Oh! heads to the warden. Second. What are you looking at? Everybody just mind your P's and Q's. Maybe you won't get hanged. Oh, must be the west side of town, huh?
Western films depict a legendary American wild frontier where cowboys and their loyal steeds maintain order in towns against the untamable wilderness. John Wayne and Clint Eastwood are two of the iconic stars who epitomize this ideal of the stoic gunslinger.
Think about turning back if I was you. That is, if you want my opinion. But I reckon you ought to do it. Think it's better.
Now, when it clears, perfect time for me to collect a couple of your valuables. We'll start with the jewelry. Hey, you don't even like this neighborhood. Come on! This is nuts. I'm nuts that it should get back here.
Get yourself up.
Look at this way. Can't get any worse.
You don't swing for this.
Yeah.
anything can happen in the movies. Now, let's get on with the show.
Oh, I'm sick to people. Things that go bump in the night have always been a staple of movies. One of the first horror films is a silent short featuring dancing skeletons, created by Lumiere Brothers in 1897. Both audiences and filmmakers demonstrate nearly a host of the macabre. Although the term horror wasn't used to describe a film genre until the 1930s. Wow, it's really a jungle out there. Where are we?
This is the jungle home of the most famous movie characters of them all, Tarzan. The movie's most popular Tarzan is undoubtedly Johnny Weissmuller, who spun through 12 films as the King of the Jungle.
Over there we have the lovely Marina Sullivan. I'm Tarzan's sidekick, Gia, who was portrayed by over a dozen Japanese actors over the years.
Here's Humphrey Bogart in his most famous film role. In 1942, Bogie finally got to spread his wings and romance the beautiful Ingrid Bergman in Casablanca. And now, one of the most famous movie stars in one of his greatest roles, Mickey Mouse, is the Sorcerer's Apprentice in Fantasia.
When the film came out in 1940, Walt Disney promised to add new musical sequences in the future. His nephew Roy kept that promise 6 years later with release of Fantasia 2000.
Come over the rainbow and into one of the most beloved and most watched films in movie history, The Wizard of Oz.
Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. Thank you.
all of us here at Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies. We hope you've enjoyed our tour through some of my favorite films. But remember, there are many more adventures waiting for you every day on TCM.
We didn't need dialogue. We had faces.
Clear it. You ain't heard nothing yet.
Step inside!
Start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner.
Is it safe?
Look up here! Run!
I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
I'm a man! Nobody's perfect.
Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies. We'd like to thank you for joining us on the great movie ride. Now please remain seated till the vehicle comes to a complete stop. Then gather your personal belongings, pick small children by the hands, and when the doors open, rise dramatically to your feet.